Generating and making reports is never easy. But worry not, because Zoho Projects has made it super easy. Keep watching this video to find out how. If you'd like to see more videos like this, subscribe and press that bell icon to stay updated with our video tutorials.
To find the summary on projects or tasks in Zoho Projects, click on the reports in the left navigation panel and then choose project reports or task reports from the drop-down menu. Project reports have two options, basic reports or advanced ones. The status basic report shows us the amount of projects under some particular status in Zoho Projects. Now we can see that only one project is on hold, one is under progress, and two are active. These reports are interactive, and you can click on any part of this report, and then you will be redirected to the view in Zoho Projects with some particular information. And for example, now we can see the project under on hold status. You have the possibility to track the projects and their owners. And in such case, we can see that three projects are under demo user and one project is under user 2. If you use project groups, then you can see the classification of projects based on the groups to which they are related. And in such case, there are three ungrouped projects and one project under a test group. If there are some client companies in Zoho Projects and you add ones, then you can track the information based on client companies and projects which are related to such client companies. In such case, there is only one client company, ABC Corp, and we can see that only one project is under such client company. The advanced reports show us the reports based on two criteria. In such case, we can see the project status by owner, so we can see the owners, and by hovering on the shaded columns, we can see the status of such projects and the amount of projects under some particular status. The same with the project status by group, so we also hover over the shaded columns, and we can see the amount of projects under some group. There is only one client, and we can track all project statuses by some particular client. In such case, there is only one project under active status under ABC Corp company. There is custom project report opportunity, and you can customize your report based on two criteria, which you can define in the drop-down menu. Moving forward to task reports, there is mainly the same reports. You can track the status of all tasks of all active projects in the system. And now we can see that there are 24 open tasks. Some tasks are in progress, some are delayed, some in review. And such report is also interactive. And you can click on the section and will be redirected to some amount of information in Zoho Project. You can track the owners of some tasks of all projects, and now we see that there is the unassigned user tasks, user 2 tasks, demo user tasks, and there is the Zoho Project user, which has 11 tasks. There is also important to track tasks priorities, and now you see that 15 tasks have non-priority. Maybe there is the red flag and you need to define such priorities. And also there are 6 tasks under high priority, 5 under low, and 3 tasks under medium priority. In such case, if you use and define the completion percentage on the tasks, here you can track such completion percentage. By hovering over the sections, you can see the completion percentage and amount of tasks under some completion percentage. In such case, there are 12 tasks under 0 completion percentage, so they are unstarted, and also 17 tasks with the 10% of completion. If you use tags and if you add some tags to the tasks, then you can click and hover over these sections and also check the amount of tasks which are assigned to some particular tags in the system. So, for example, we have created for the test purpose the first priority tag and the second priority tag and assigned it to some particular tasks in the system. And here you can click on this section and you will be redirected to the particular task. You will see the project to which the task is related, the status of the task, and also the tag. There is also the task count per project. There are several active projects in the system. Test project has only 5 tasks, Explore Zoho Projects has 20 tasks, and there are also other projects with the count of tasks which are related to such particular projects. You can track the task status by owner, and you can track the member's activity and team member's activity using such report. There is also the task priority by owner. There is the same logic. You can hover over the shaded columns and see all the information based on the count of tasks under some particular priority based on some owner. Here you can track the task completion by owner. And also there is the chart that shows the task status by project. So you can see the maximum amount of tasks, and the project with maximum amount of tasks is at the top, and then there is the descending order. You can also create the custom task report and also play with two criteria, define such criteria from the drop-down menu, and the chart will be created based on two such criteria. In such case, there is the project report based on owner, so we can see the projects, and also the owners and the tasks related to such owners. And there is also custom time-based report. You can just view the task count based on some time fields. So for example, when the task was created, completed, due on, or some deliverable due date of the task. And also you can use such the same date fields. And you can create the report based on the date fields on the task.
We told you it's easy. Now you know how to easily generate your tasks and project reports. We appreciate your continued support of our videos. Please continue liking and sharing our videos to your community. If you have concerns or queries, don't hesitate to contact us at knowhow@customerization.ca.